In the previous episode, we took a look at how circumventing system policy in Google Ads works and learned some common causes for account suspension related to this policy. So in this video, we will explore what can be done when facing the problem. Just stick around till the end for some helpful tips. Hi, my name is David from Mega Digital Sales Department. Welcome back to our channel. So, when your Google Ads account is suspended for a circumventing system, the first thing you should do is to review your account or your violation carefully. First, check your email, since Google will notify you about your account activity. They might include a link to the broken policy if the email doesn't describe what went wrong. Secondly, just take note of the specific policy or issue mentioned in the email. And thirdly, you need to provide information to assess and evaluate your account's compliance. The next big step is to take action on what needs to be changed by scanning and checking your website to find out whether you have been hacked. If not, move on to next steps. First, compare the information on your website and your Google Ads account. Next, ensure that shipping costs, about us page, terms and conditions, and other price-related information are consistent. You should also check if your website has been recently updated while your Ads account remains unchanged. And you should recognize that even genuine mistakes, such as these differences, can be viewed as misleading by Google team. And you must understand that such inconsistency could be a potential reason for suspending your account. So the next big step is to rectify all policy violations of your account. We provide a basic checklist for your account. First, clean up any malware on your computer. Next, adjust the content and review your advertisements. You should also check your payment issues. And remember that don't let multiple accounts link to the same site. Make sure all have different domains. Now we will show you how to submit an appeal to Google. Google will evaluate your appeal within 5 working days. However, it may take longer at times. When your appeal is successful, Google will send a confirmation email and reactivate your account in 24 hours. In case your appeal is rejected, but you are certain about your Google Ad account, you can contact the Google Ads support team through this number 866-246-6453 or email the support team via this link. One of the other options is to create a new ad account if necessary. After putting in a lot of effort, but still couldn't regain your account, then it is best to delete your account and recreate a new one. Make sure you use an old active account rather than a new Gmail ID. First, clear your cache before making any change. Second, avoid using old information in your new ad to prevent matching with prior data during scanning. And taking this precaution will help you to avoid potential issues and ensure a smoother experience. And the last step you should do is to ask for expert support to regain your account. Filling an appeal could be time-consuming and exhausting, as Google takes time to check your account. And there is also no 100% guarantee that you can regain and receive your money back. That's why we have put together a free handbook full of potential causes. We put the link down in the description. Just go and check it out. And if you need further assistance, contact Mega Digital, the top Google partner in the APAC region. Like, subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification alarm for more helpful guidance on Google Ads. See you on the next episode.